Let's hope that this is just a precaution.
Who has been injured and unable to play comes to the scorer's table so she can touch the floor one last time.